Right, I thought this would be a good time to show off a new backpack that I got. It's the Arcteryx Brize 25 liter. I'm at the Mount Si trailhead. Get going, because I've already wasted too much time as it is. And so, the adventure begins. This is pretty much a straight up hike. Anybody and everybody that lives here and knows about it. Okay, so I found the supposed fork in the road. I'm holding my camera level right now. So as you can see, that's like straight up. It's probably kind of hard to tell, but that's a very steep incline. And it's like loose gravel too, it's not dirt. But that's why we came here. So let's do it. See you in a few. Here we are. Doing the switchbacks. I don't know, this kind of reminds me of the last trail I was on, at least the end of it. It's all flat at the beginning, and it just goes straight steep switchbacks. This one just starts steep. Well, you're not lying down, are you? We're not even halfway up yet. It's really pretty though. Of course, I would decide to do this in like one of the first days of summer when humidity just like, poof, like hits us. Couldn't have done this in the spring, huh? All right. Yeah. All right, kind of leveled out down there, and now it's like a straight vertical climb. That's interesting. But it's still a visible trail, so let's do it. Go check it out. That's a rock. At first that white looked like smoke, almost like somebody was having a campfire, but it's a rock face. It looks like we're gonna go up and around over the top of it. That's just fine. They were right though, this is a less traveled path. I don't see anybody out here. Unlike Little Si, where it's like every 100 feet you pass somebody. He is tired, dog tired. Huh. You shed some calories on this one, buddy. Alright, let's keep going. Gotta make it down before dusk at least. Apparently we're like 10 minutes from like a gorgeous view. And we both get to drink, snack, eat, and take some pictures, hopefully. Enjoy our victory. Like, this is just ridiculous. Like, dropped my Mike's Hard Cranberry. It's going all over my backpack. but it's pretty awesome. Roasted peanuts. Yet I find repeating in my head. My cranberry, my beef stick, which he enjoyed thoroughly. It's my portable water bowl. I don't know where I found this. I got this like on a discount, but it's basically just a little Ziploc plastic thing that opens up. It works really good. Weighs nothing. He knows what it is. Second I open it up, he's like, yeah, buddy. And this is the Arcteryx Brize 25. I got my Garrig Gravity 2-liter water. Bear spray. It's got this, like, I don't know, some sort of, it like absorbs the sweat in the back. I don't know, I don't really like it. Oh my. This is why I bring my dog with me. There's a deer back there, and he noticed it way before I did. I thought he heard a bear or a cougar or something, because I haven't seen a deer up here ever. What is it, Ollie? Hey, come on, going back down. Get home, shower, beer, pass out, get up, go to work. And tomorrow, pack for a car camping trip at the ocean. It's gonna be awesome. Made it back to the car. Just at dusk. And I noticed right away that my can of bear spray on my hip is gone. Must have fallen off. I am in a losing everything this year. My camera, bear spray, no big deal. I bumped into somebody. I told her she could keep it if she found it, it's hers. Oh my gosh. What do you think, buddy? Let's get a burger, a Coke, and hit the sack. Yeah? Yeah, all right. Thanks for watching. He's gonna lie down, sleep right here. Maybe I will too. Until next time, bye.